heart problems. In fact, the congressman endured open-heart surgery just a couple of years ago.
Homicide investigators have told me that they did find a bottle of pills in his lab. That might mean that the congressman, and I speculate here, may have suffered a heart attack before going into the Loch Raven Reservoir.
He leaves behind a family of four.
We'll have more details as the story develops.